Rebecca.
Rebecca.
I'm pretty close.
Are
but you can
seeing,
go ahead.
Are you seeing the?
I'm pretty much up on.
You're not seeing the C stand here?
No.
Trip looking at how the economy affects various parts of the country. Later we'll look at how the Red Sox make a virtue and make money, a lot of it, out of what could be seen as their greatest liability. But we begin with the Supreme Court putting the brakes, at least for the moment, on Chrysler's bankruptcy. The delay comes a week before the deadline for Chrysler's sale to Fiat, leaving open the possibility, and it is just a possibility, that the automaker could be forced to liquidate. Chris Bury.
Chicago this evening.
Senator and then kept her Capitol Hill appointments. Good Senator, we will vote on her confirmation. Overseas next to Korea, and the conviction of two American journalists by a North Korean court. Laura Ling